China has identified the cause of the
mysterious new virus.